Last month, the Texas House and Senate introduced bills for the formation of a state-issued gold-backed digital legal tender. If passed, this proposed legislation would offer a means for people to conduct commerce with sound currency in complete privacy and thereby destabilize the Federal Reserve's money monopoly and provide a feasible substitute to their upcoming central bank digital currency, or CBDC. People could redeem their digital currency for dollars or gold at their discretion.